He's a tall defenseman who can move the puck very well. He's a good skater for his size also. We just thought that he had a lot of offensive upside for a late round pick at that point. He's one of the best Quebec-born defensemen in his age group, so that's another plus for him. And I think he has a good chance of becoming a professional hockey player down the road.